Yes. It's Raphael Dawkins, Combat Radio. And today, we look at the situation where, happened last night, I believe, where Tyson Fury had to be restrained by 10 security guards. So let's look at the footage.
Where's Fury going? This isn't your world, Fury.
Multiples of security guards. Is it 10, 2, 4, 6, 8? Between 8 and 10 is my best guess. Let's hold on. Let's try and count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And a couple around the side. I make that 10. One behind. At least 10.
We know Tyson.
What's going on? How many did it take to restrain one Tyson Fury? This is outrageous.
Fury has a reputation.
Outrageous behavior. And a ref. Preposterous. Get hands off me. Get hands off. Hold on a sec. But he still had his buttons intact. Two buttons there. He'd be highly peeved if one of them popped. There's this fella, Braun. Good Lord, and Buddha. Buddha's in the house. Goodness gracious. We need to look at that again.
Uh oh. This isn't your world, Fury.
Fury hopped the fence. Let's go back a bit. Look at that smirk. Look at the beard. Trying to hold him back. Mayhem.
Tyson Fury to get to the ring and
Braun Strowman.
Fury was livid with what happened earlier tonight.
He hands off me. He hands
Strowman
off.
Fury needs to calm down. Strowman was having a lot of fun. We know Big Tyson Fury has a reputation for being a bit of a hothead.
Calls Braun a big dosser.
King after all.
Get off me. Get hands off. How many buttons? Two buttons. You're good. No buffering, please. It's outrageous. And there we have it, the incident with Tyson Fury. Let's see how this started. Started with aggro. Oh my word. Oh, that was unnecessary. What happens here? Oh. Tyson was minding his own business with his wife. She says, no, darling, no, don't do it. Don't do it. This guy's a big lad, isn't he? Look at the size of this brute. Look at the size of this brute. What the hell, how tall is this guy? How much nutrients has he been ingesting? He dwarfs Tyson Fury, although maybe it's lower on the audience side and higher on this side. Yeah. Probably just as tall, but what kind of nutrients has this fella been taking into his system? That's the big question. What kind of nutrients have played a part in this expansive and ridiculous growth?
Oh. To take advantage.
I'm not sure we're allowed to use that type of footage. Oh, that's what started it. Oh, well, did you spill his drink? Oh, we're serious now. Oh, let's look at that again. Spilled his drink. Did he spill his drink? On his white suit? What's got? Oh,
what?
Spilled his drink. He spilled my drink, mate. You spilt my drink, mate. Spilt his drink, that's unacceptable.
Having a little more fun with
that's unacceptable. Series. Spilt the man's drink, you know what that means. Go on, Tyson. Go on, Tyson. You spilt your drink, mate. You know what you gotta do. You know what you gotta do. When a man spills your drink.
Fury.
Go on, lad.
Fury.
Go on, lad. That's what started it. It was an unprovoked attack on the lineal champion. Totally, totally unacceptable. There we go. Whoa, 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 hop the fence. Hop the fence, they're swarming like flies. They swarm him like killer bees. This all took place in Los Angeles. The WWE SmackDown event in Los Angeles. The Gypsy King was restrained by security at WWE SmackDown Staples Center. As the wrestling show made its debut on Fox TV network. On Fox. I thought Tyson was with ESPN. What's this? Some cross-promotional stuff? Cross-promotional stuff, what's going on?
Where's Fury going? This isn't your world, Fury.
Strowman. The bearded fella is Strowman. This Strowman. Never heard of him. Never heard of him. He started it. Get off. Get off me, jacket. Don't pop my buttons. Don't pop me buttons. Got kicking the ass for his trouble there. Who kicked Tyson in his bum? Who kicked Tyson in his bum? Oh dear. Well, hopefully this could be resolved in an adult fashion. Maybe Strowman needs to cross over, get into the WBC. Oh, Mauricio Suleiman, make it happen. Make it happen, Mauricio. Get him in there.
This isn't your world, Fury.
They can have one match wrestling and the other one boxing. Make it a triple contract. Toss him a coin for the third match. Toss him a coin to see whether they do the boxing or the wrestling first. They're trying to blank out the term Dusser. The American editors trying to block out the word Dusser. But they blank it after he says it every time.
We know Tyson Fury has a reputation for being a Fury needs to calm down. Strowman was having a little fun. We know Tyson Fury has a reputation for being a bit of a hothead. He is the Gypsy King after all.
So there you have it. It's Tyson Fury being restrained by 10 Audi security guards. What's this guy doing? What's this guy doing? I never saw the little one before. What's he doing? Since when have you had vertically challenged? Well, no, let's leave it there. This one's even smaller. But this one's got the ponytail. It's this one here with the ponytail. It looks in anguish. There he is. This one looks like a referee. What does he think he is? Refereeing a kiddie's soccer game? What's going on? There you have it. It's Raphael Dawkins, the Combat Radio, keeping you updated with the news 24/7. Raphael Dawkins is the Combat Radio. It's the like, it's the subscribe, it's the comment, it's the share, and it is the hitting that bell icon to stay updated with news and notifications. Can't get out of this. I'm trapped. Help. Help.